I'm breaking it, I'm getting the bitches, and I'm You think it's a lie, okay, I'm positive. This guy is this cause he is I and I is him. I've been through more than enough. This shit I've been through towards myself. I had no food in these streets, so I got 100 bucks walks in a row. Cause I love you sleeping. My legs are now easy. I got strong days, but I got more weak days. So I wait for the weekend. I'm falling, I'm sinking. This bottle's up and I'm drinking. Drink this liquor, I call it deep. Being I'm gone, I can't keep it, keep it.
I'm sinking, I'm sinking, I'm sinking. I'm sinking, I'm sinking.
Just need to clear some space. See, all blue. We all got talent too. A mix between Michelangelo and Maya Angelou. And Michael Jackson too. The Rat Jackson 5. We'll fuck them up to Jackson. We might multiply. And it's crooked shoes. They call us crooked shoes. I can't walk a straight line. We're full of rules. Let's get this understood. We grind until the earth burns. Turn the fucking soot. Can I get another soot? We do this shit the way brothers should. Drum murder me, yo. Matching black ladies, brotherhood. Growing up together, it's hard as how to kill boots. Growing up together, we were cool.
Focus on the school, yo. It's the public bitch pressing. But can't press case, you want a bitch that's bitch pressing. But speaking of bitch pressing, we keep our bars up and steal out. Feel on every corner like a star.
shoes on, put some shoes on right now. Put some shoes on, put some shoes on. Put some shoes on, put some shoes on right now. If you're ready, put some shoes on right now. Get ready, put some shoes on right now. Put some shoes on, put some shoes on. Then put some shoes on, put some shoes on right now.
Here come that nigga D-Bo though.
Hey yo, I'm writing essays like I'm sending letters to Mexicans. Mix a nigga and a Mexican to get next to kin. I'm going in cause I'm intercepting my breath again. That mean I'm catching my second wind. Hold up, I'm rocking a cotton hood. I'm making sheep's clothing. That mean you reap what you sow then. You sheep, death reap, and it's so clothing. If y'all don't get it, I guess the kids are young goat then.
I've been having this dream, I kill every nigga rapper. I dream how you told I won't be with this house.
Yo, when that money crawl, I'm gonna find you. Arm out the window, I'm giving niggas a shits when I drop them. Fly, motherfuckers, get some bird-ass niggas, just citizens. First-class citizens, word hat niggas. Y'all put the shoes on, we can put the hood on. Bird-ass government.
Ride around, ripping on the whole family, hurt. Say you about that life, but when it goes down, you murder. When they try to bury me, the triceps.
Fuck.
y'all say best rapper ever. Y'all don't care about Ice Cube. And it's the attitude. He's a bad dude. When it came to evil, Cube won all the crimes. And no matter what, the best bitch record of all time. When it comes to white rappers, you gotta start with them. You need Matt Chiller, Macklemore, Kevin Payoff. Never mind his kid, Curtis. He keeps it controversial every time. And he rhymes well together better than every rapper who ever rhymed. But when it comes to JC, he got the most clever minds. And he made a half the building talking about his heavy grind. Like, you ain't start out from the trunk to reach the roof just to put the roof in your trunk. Nigga, please.
Yeah, I'm dope as fuck, but let me just make one point. Eminem said he stopped in the limo, hopped in the window, and he shot in his demo at gunpoint. Oh, yeah, Eddie said he's smoking off with one joint. And Q said he had a murder record that keeps y'all dancing with a crime record like Charles Manson.
But Starface is the best storyteller that ever tell a story. So the ghetto boys, my mind's playing tricks on me.
Nah, hold on. Before y'all get to naming hella names, let's not forget the King of Queens, my 50 Kevin James. We got some best, we gotta put Nas here. Nas here is people in jail, dude.
And even Pop,
yeah. I swear that nigga told the cold story, but keep it real, he's coming for me. Hell no, someone like watch that nigga just like he's over for me. Hi, I keep it, G. He never has any crazy soots. Whether you get a sheep, like the picture, he takes me out of his look. But that nigga leave, yeah, that nigga be in beast mode. Got the gym, something to say, the combination is a cheat code. Say he just let this rapper and gave truly no fucks. After the first part of drop, Weezy was moving.
Shoulders, triceps. Big one.